Yeah, definitely this is more manward in general, being at sea, and especially engine department or electrical department. I'm very glad to see how it's changing, actually, because when I was starting, it was like I was really the one around, and now more often it's a lot of women, yeah? I get like 8 of women on board, and it's really enjoyable to see this change. My name is Barbara Kaniewska, and I'm electrical engineer on board on Maersk. I always was liking this technical part and logic thinking. It's something which I'm good in. I like the complexity of the system. It's a lot of different stuff in one place and you dealing with all of this. This is really nice. Usually you have more specific job that you handling only small part. Here you dealing with really different equipment and you have the special kind of social life, yeah, because you spending every day together. So then also you spending evenings together, I don't know, on some barbecues or table tennis tournaments or any other tournaments, just sitting together playing games. It's also making this job very specific and very nice. In general, my responsibility is everything which is connected to electrical part. The primary daily it's taking care about our cool cargo, about the reefers, and then after this it depends from day wherever the electrical assistance is needed, then I'm there. I like the job itself and I like the opportunity which actually I was given with the transition from the Hamburg to Maersk. Thanks to this I could actually experience different systems on board, different vessels. Being a woman at sea was a challenge for me at the beginning. I could feel at the beginning that I'm in some little bit different worlds, mostly men's, but I guess I was never really focused about it, never concerned. I was just doing my job. I can see quite big change in the topic. I get some challenges when I was starting some situation that I was not feeling super comfortable, but within the years it's really big change and much more women are coming on board and then they are treated just normal, just like every other person on board. We're just here because we're choosing this job, because we like this, and this is the most important. For me, this job, it's without this hard part about leaving your family. I get this luck that my husband is also working at sea. Yeah, in Maersk, we get this opportunity that we can be also on board together, so it's making this job also much easier.